Hi, my name is Josh and I'm head of debt capital markets for financial institutions in Asia. I love traveling and I've been to over 70 countries.
Hi, I'm Mirin. I'm from Human Resources. I work as a permanent and risk control analyst. I'm terrified of heights, but I've done bungee jumping.
So how do you feel about BNP Paribas culture?
I'm actually quite impressed with the creativity and flexibility that BNP Paribas offers its employees to perform.
I really love the network and relationships that I've developed across the globe.
Should we take a look at the challenge that we have?
Sure. Know Your Currencies. You've been given a map and currency notes from each of our office locations. Correctly match the notes with their corresponding country. You have 10 minutes and the clock starts now.
Okay, let's start with the obvious ones.
So it would be embarrassing if I don't get these two, right?
Oh, sure. Take the easy ones.
We have Queen Elizabeth, but it's not pounds.
It must be British Commonwealth. Australia, New Zealand, Malaysia.
Should we go with Australia?
Great.
You know, before I joined, I had no idea we had so many offices.
Yeah, a global network can be a challenge at times, but also very rewarding. Our offices are full of people who want to help you.
I agree.
Being in HR, what challenges do you face working with diverse teams?
I actually find the cultural diversity in BNP Paribas to be quite exciting. In fact, I feel like it's given me a chance to learn how to get things accomplished while carefully navigating those cultural differences.
Should we go to the next one?
Yeah.
Looks familiar?
That looks familiar. We're so close. Want to take a guess?
All right. Shall we go with this?
Okay. So then this is Taiwan. Great. And the rest, yeah, I think it looks okay.
Looks good.
Yes. Yeah.
That was great fun. Josh was a great person to partner with. Collaboration is really important at BNP Paribas.
I'm glad we completed the challenge. Marin was brilliant in identifying the different languages on the currency notes. We made a great team.